So much vein, dude.
That's fucked up.
It's just so hard to climb with vein compared to other stuff. All right, we'll hit you with it. Wait, you don't even play ranked, Fed. You don't even play ranked. You don't even play this game. How am I supposed to do an OP not GG review and you... Oh my god, I missed my cue. I thought I accepted it. Holy shit, and I waited 13 minutes. I was so flabbergasted by Fed's idiocy with getting me to review something that has four fucking games. Two of them are flex and two of them are noise. You don't even play this game, dude. You don't play the game. What the fuck am I reviewing? All right, whatever, dude. All right, go fuck yourself, Fed. What the fuck is this, dude?
I'll do hacker.
Gonna be AP Shaco top. Oh, what the fuck is this? Wow, that looks really uninspiring. This is like a pretty ghetto invade. If they stack or 5v5, we just 100% lose. Let's hope they're not stacked. I'm gonna ward just in case. Seems good. Oh shit, I got a nasty leash. It ended up being worse than some of my normal leashes because leash just didn't do any damage to the buff. That's what I like to see. Holy shit, what the fuck? That's like actually like the worst way for him to die.
Star shining bright above you.
Sweet. I popped the plant so that he got fucked. Oh, that's a really good start for me. Welcome. What are you buying? A wise choice, mate. Thank you. If he queues this, I'm gonna go for him. He did. Then he has no stun, so he's just dead. Starting 201 on Hecarim feels good, man. Feels fucking amazing, man. So strong already. I can gank bitter top really easy now. What? Alright, he's dead. I think. Sweet. 4-0. Why did I walk through the turret? Because it was too risky originally. Like, I would have gotten too low. 6, huh? What the fuck? He took my fucking blue. Are you kidding me? I'm so strong. He should have just let me have it. Like, the difference it makes between, like, the way he's gonna lane and the way I'm gonna be able to, like, take over the game is just... Yeah, like, I'll be able to take off, take over the game way harder. Wait, why would he go there? Alright, solid. Did he DC? He literally just like walked straight into the turret and killed himself.
I'm not hiding, I'm playing a game. But you won't leave me alone.
Play it.
Get out, I'm streaming. What does that mean?
What the fuck just happened, dude? My fucking eyeballs. Not like this. That was so rough to watch. That was well set up on my bot lane. Played that really well. Barrisolt into Hook, and he did.
Got some rare things on sale. What you need that for? Go and hunt an elephant.
I'm so strong to have these items in 15 minutes is insane. Like normally I say just having your Triforce and Skirmishers is like really, really good by 15. But I've got upgraded boots and a Ruby Crystal on top, which is like another 1200 gold. Pretty crazy. The champion snowball super hard though, and like Elise just got shit on super hard in the level 3 fight. I should have just ulted out immediately. That was my bad. I could have ulted away really early, but after a certain amount of time, it just wasn't worth it anymore because I was gonna die. Guaranteed dead. Yeah, I'm just ghosting from here. I'm going for the Lucian. I can just run straight through the Annie here. Yeah, I didn't have to care about the Annie or the Jace there. Just running straight through them. I don't know what this guy's doing, dude. He's making the game so hard. Should be just free win. He's so far behind. Fuck, man. This game's gonna be a little bit rough. I still should be able to carry it, but it's just not going to be as easy as normal because we actually have no threat out of our top laner, so they're going to just focus me like super hard every time I go in. It's going to be up to my TF and my Varus to like do something off that. Is that Pink Ward? Really? I think Pink Ward normally plays better than this. Yeah, I think it's better on me. I mean, I can like 1v9 the game. What's up, Helm? All up in this Elise's butthole right now. Feels good, man. Feels warm and cozy, man. Feels butthole, man. I'm just trying to take everything right now. I mean, I think most of my team is down with it. Like, I think most of them realize, like, I can just 1v9 the game. Holy shit, I fucked up. I thought I could one-shot him. Why is the cat barking? That's Brock, he's a dog, and that's his manly bark. He's a big boy now. Alright, we just 3v5 ace them. Damn it. We were gonna end the game, so I just ulted anyway. I wanted to get a KS in before we end.
Mm-hmm.